you gave me it forever.
May these words be the
within a number of days.
To find
I'm sick. I have leukemia.
Gus, I'm a grenade.
One day I'm gonna explode and I'm gonna obliterate everything in my wake. And I don't know, I feel like it's my responsibility to minimize the casualties.
My theory is about moments. Moments of impact. My theory is that these flashes of high intensity that completely turn our lives upside down actually end up defining who we are.
Teach you everything.
You start being realistic. The moon's not coming back.
I'll do better.
The fact is that I'm still just a stranger.
Always hold you close, but I will learn to let you go.
I
promise I'll do better. I will soften every edge. I'll hold the world to its best.
I'm so tired of disappointing.
I'll do better.
You did to end
with every heartbeat I have left. I will defend you.
Exhausting and waking up every morning already wishing it was over.
Why won't you take me seriously? No, I know what I'm feeling. I know what it's feeling, and it feels like my brain is fucking dying. And everything I've worked for in my entire life is going.
All of my days to prove it so.
Here's the secret, baby. You control this whole thing. Live, if you die, it's all up to you.
Life is this big, fat, gigantic, stinking mess. Yes,
I want you to live. I want that more than anything in this world. I want you to fight like hell to stay with us. With everybody else gone, I know it might not be what you want. It might be too hard for you. Keep fighting. If you want to go, I want you to know it's okay.
I'll rearrange the stars, pull them down to where you are. I'll do better. With every heartbeat I've left, I'll do better.
I'm tired, don't you get that? I'm sick and I'm tired and I'm hungry. Don't you dare get me to the hospital and give me back. Don't you dare get me to know what he's going to do because they won't.